Also, in the morning, the Russians fired on the city of Dnipro. At least 3 missile strikes are currently known. Please subscribe to the channel.